Thank you for the follows, thank you for the subs, you guys are awesome. I hope Twitch holds up right now. I couldn't stream for a while there, see if it doesn't crash. If it does crash, find me on YouTube or Facebook. I'm still reading chat, I'm still talking to you guys, but hopefully Twitch allows me to stream at this point. Alright. You're going to bed. It's done. I'll need the weapons, but I don't think I want the weapons. I'm going to go for the 580 weapons. Yeah, it's done. Oh, I'm getting flooded by DMs right now.
I know, right?
You guys are the worst, man. I didn't have you live, but I'm gonna have to put you live if you keep up with that shit.
In a rock and got stuck in the middle of a fucking rock. What's up, Monday Shastay One? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. The Devils, it was a great battle, man. It was a good fucking battle. We're getting stronger and we're getting better, and that's what's important, right?
listening to the Ghurk4S.
I think I just scared the living crap out of someone.
Hmm.
I was walking on the pad and I jumped off the mountain on top of him. He definitely did not see me coming.
Yeah, good job, Devil. We did a hell of a job. We just need to tweak our setup a little bit. Captain?
What?
Can I borrow 2k gold?
You ask a poor guy like me to borrow gold?
Yes.
Do you guys even have gold?
I can say, you're rich, what are you gonna buy?
Guess.
I'm going to get me a void armor.
Guess. Come on, send me to Kegel.
Nah, he's going for the syndicate weapons, yeah.
The void armor, the best thing.
Do you have it? Can you borrow me or no?
Kinda nasty asking someone with 3k gold to borrow your 2k gold. I'm down to 1k again.
Yeah, I'll give it to you soon.
I am so fucking poor.
Devil, I gotta go for the Great Axe Quest, the Great Axe Quest too, if you wanna get it done.
Well, I literally had like 75 gold today. What you talking about, like 3k? Come on, give me a break.
How much are you paying, Tiga?
31k.
31. He's been trying to sell it for 35 for like 3 days.
Yep. He's been trying. He tried to sell it for 55 for me.
Oh damn.
Yeah. So, yeah, first 5 pieces here. Keep it up.
He realized to be realistic, huh?
Back on sale. I'm fucking poor.
Back to square one.
Back to square one.
At least you're poor and strong.
Poor and stronger.
Yeah.
Mean anything to have gear if you have no hands.
Oh, hey, that's certful.
trying to look at the Hatchet quest and the Great Axe quest, if they like overlap a little bit, so I could do both at the same time. But it's like one step in one sends me to an area, and then the next step in the other one sends me to the same area. So it's just gonna be back and forth. Oh, motherfuckers. There's 580 quests. You need the quest chain done and you need level 60 for it. Why the fuck do the quests even give XP? Like...
just for lols.
Are you just messing with me just for the sake of it?
Yeah. I just love this. Some weird shit in this game.
Right, so I need to do the Great Cleave side quests and Avengrove side quests to do this, right?
Yeah, let me see. I have the file open here. You need to do the pre-quest arc called... The first quest is called Shadows Cast by a Final Salute. By James Sexton Eastburn in Great Cleave.
I'm gonna need to walk there.
In the Syndicate Discord, in the weapon discussion channel, Ned has posted the document, which is pretty easy to work for the quest. But that's the one I've been looking at now, starting it.
I need to get some tools.
I would start with tweezers.
I'm gonna have to walk there.
Anyone in company have like high tier weapon, I mean like crafting tools? What?
Brixby.
Brixby. And yeah. What was he called? Fardy? The dude was in here before.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I know.
I think he had it as well.
Yeah. You need engineering for it, right?
Yeah. That is correct, mister.
But you will love this.
I sold a fucking bed for 500 gold. A bed. What the fuck, people?
A bag?
A bed to sleep in for your house.
Oh, what the fuck? That's nice.
By the way, I got a bunch of stuff to make the chests. Check if I have it.
They have not been selling though, stupid things.
I'll use them myself. I can sell them. It's the tier 4 ones, right?
The runes, it's the greater runes.
What else do you need?
30 weird wood planks and 15 hard metal ingots.
15, 60 void metal ingots. Thirty, yeah. That's 60. I think I got a.
I'm in Everfall right now.
Yeah, I got 60 more than I'm on my way.
Stupid, I found a legendary, like, oh, maybe I can get some money for it. There's two other ones on the fucking auction hall for 100 gold apiece. That's...
Hey, what's up, Nine in Shine? We didn't get it. We almost got the last point twice. We need to tweak our setup a little bit more, and we're getting closer. What's up, brother?
Zob. Not too much.
Just getting some chests done.
Alrighty, let me know.
Come to the workshop, the bottom shed. Cut.
I want to. Farming, mister. worst part is you make four of those chests. It's not the, it's not even a fifth of a skill level at the moment.
There are three NPCs just beating the fuck out of a green. I'm just standing there watching. Oh, poor guy.
Cut the boxes with too much giga, the prices are already so fucking low.
And there's two on sale, I'm not gonna put it over the price, right?
No, not over, but more like you can undercut it with one or two gold and not with like 500 gold or something.
No, cutting it just a little bit, based on. I got 6.40 coin. Oh, I gotta sell the jewelry to
rich. You're a rich man.
Sounds like you need to put the red light on and your short dress.
Meet in Brightwood as a relic. I need to run up to the first point.
Sounds good. Let's get in a gem here real quick, then we'll join you. If I disappear in about 10 minutes, I'm not abandoning him, my power just went out.
That sucks. Are you like, are you on like some backup generator now then?
Nope. Just living in Africa, man.
Okay.
Yeah. People are too incompetent to produce energy. So we have rolling blackouts for 2 hours. I think like three times a day.
Oh, I think at the moment they're too incompetent to produce anything there.
That is true. That is true. I think a little produces bit, more incompetent fucking people.
Exactly. I think a little bit about the farming situation.
Brightwood. Back me again, I'm trading with Brixby. Thank you. Well, let's meet you. Well, he had something to say about that. Apparently, Vanguard was not getting heals.
Through my paces earlier, fucking pulling a whole camp, and then you're like, oh yeah, I'll just fucking, you know, gravity well this, it'll be fine.
I thought it was going,
and I had like 8 things slapping the shit out of me.
I thought it was going pretty well in those camps, actually.
I know, because I was fucking working for it. But Giga, a lot of the guys were complaining that we didn't have enough heals in the Zerg. And I saw we had Atixis doing 2.8 mil healing, and then we didn't have any other healer above 1 mil. So I'm thinking I should probably swap back to Zerg healing for the next one. Vanguard was fun as fuck, I enjoyed that, but if our guys are getting killed on point, doesn't matter how well the Vanguard does.
Yeah, I don't know what to tell you. The devil...
In the Zerg. And he just said, every time he stepped in, he just got absolutely nuked.
Well, for example, Devil is in the stream and it's saying he was getting mega healed as a point guard, and that worked for him. I usually die a lot more than I died today, and I'm pretty sure I was getting focused. So
did you find the heals were actually fine in Zerg?
On point, at least, yes. We were actually discussing it earlier. We may have too many healers, but if you guys think we don't, we'll need to reevaluate there.
I think we have too many healers, and I think they're too incompetent. If we have one healer pulling 2.8 mil, and the rest can't even pull 1 mil, what the fuck are they doing?
This is true.
I was in Vanguard, and I out-healed 3-4 of them. I shouldn't be doing that because I was on my spear 70% of the time, just chucking spot heals if I see someone needing it. I was single target healing. I don't know how I out heal the Zerg healers.
Oh, well, next time we're gonna win, since now he guys in void armor, huh?
What?
I'm getting there. Five 5% of this armor is yours.
What the hand, dude?
So if he has a gauntlet, you've got a thumb. Okay. Why do you make me run all the way from Brightwood? I have a teleport here.
Oh, I didn't know if you were going to go through. So this is the first quest, right?
What's this?
Shadows cast by a final salute. That's the first quest.
Yeah.
That's good.
I'm going to bed. See you later, guys.
Nice.
Thank you, man.
Shadows cast. All right, I see it. In the same place. You're going the wrong way, man.
I'm just killing some shit here, testing out my build while I wait for you. You let me know where.
Right.
Jesus, what's going on in Everfall, dude? I just sold like 4 items right away.
Nice shot,
Harpster needs help doing the 45 level quest. What zone is that?
thinking right now, what if we have the last point taken, like cover off, call everybody in the final push. We tried that, but we got outflanked at one point, and we didn't have enough people on Vanguard to fix it.
I can definitely vouch for a bigger Vanguard. The five guys we had were fucking kicking it. Right to all the boys. So ruining some people. If we had more of that happening, we would have decimated them.
But yeah, hit point, definitely need to improve step by step. We're just going stronger.
Another suggestion, we should be way more on the offensive. Keep on defending our territories, but we're not attacking a whole lot.
Oh, attacking takes money, right? So I can't try to organize groups to attack if we don't have the funds for it. And we had a vote and then discussion out on Discord to try and fix that situation. Be my guest and contribute to that. What is this Captain Patricia thingy? Thank you, Nancy. Thank you for helping them out.
Ah, it's good, man. I'm just sleepwalking anyway.
Thank you.
The hell is it?
Who?
Captain Patricia.
You killed him.
Do you know what it is? No. Where's the heart gem?
Captain Patricia.
Is she? Oh, I see her. Where is she going? Is it telling me to recover the heart gem? What is the heart gem? I hate these quests.
Open map, please.
Wow.
Phone.
There you go. Got it.
Yes. Final salute.
Gotta go. My waypoint. You've done it already.
Yes, yes.
Thanks for helping me then.
No problem.
What is now? Chests?
Yes, chests. Chest or dead body.
Got it on the first one. Go. Thank you.
done. What happened? Now.
done.
Yep. We already found 590 gold, man. That was what? Not even 30 minutes.
Sounds.
Now we go to Cleaves Point.
Let me check. Yes.
Can you fast travel there?
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
5 mission left for Warhammers.
This should be the last one that I say. Pretty early.
Like a paper. Wait. This is here. It's here.
Fly with the stars, sound free. Party all day, every weekend. Make it boom, boom to the beat. Make it boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Fly with the stars, I'm free. I'm free, yeah. Party all day, every weekend. Make it boom, boom to the beat. Make it boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. I'm glad to be alive, alive, yeah. Cause I don't wanna waste my time, no. I'm young and dumb and hopeless, right? But I'm bound to turn out.
Thousand times, yeah. But I'm not picking up tonight. Cause I'm a bit too busy serving on smiles, having me a real good time. With a drink for the bottles, it's the back for my health. Holy shit, I just stumbled. Still I'm feeling myself.
can see clear through the smoke you created. I feel my feet on the ground and they're shaking. How am I supposed to save the situation while the steps getting wasted, even though we feel the same? Would you hug me in the dark? Let the
jump, jump. My home is you.
Twisted. Yeah.
Twisted Fox.
The entry.
Not here.
Just up here. Where's the paper?
I'm looking for papers. Yes, I found it.
Pardon me. our property tax just popped up. I was seeing how much the wrong way.
If you want fast travel.
Where is the fast travel? Let's go to it.
Yes.
I'm off, boys. Good night.
Or good night, MC. How did the run go?
Yeah, they liked it. Super fast. Jeez, mate.
Good night, brother. See you tomorrow. Now, mountain home.
Got it, mountain.
I'm just gonna park there and tomorrow I'll carry on.
Okay, good night.
Good night, brother. See you tomorrow. Thank you for your help.
No problem. Every time.
See you in the morning.
See you, bro.
Alright, stream. Done. It was a good war. I will have more soon, hopefully. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for showing up. Thank you for sticking around. Somebody. Here we go. Let's go, let's go, let's trade up.